Amen, amen, amen. I've been trying to get this song in the set list for the last, like, three times or something, and it's finally here. I'm glad we waited. It's a Brandi Carlile tune. It's my favorite Brandi Carlile tune. It's called That Wasn't Me, and I'm going to point it out to you in case you miss it somehow. But one of the coolest things about the song is the way the tense changes. The song is called That Wasn't Me, for all the things about me that are Brett Favre. I like to think that in the end, that will be me. I will be, is it Osceola? Is that right? Osceola. I wasn't Brett, I was Osceola in the end. Just hang on for a minute, I've got something to say. I'm not asking for you to move on or forget it, but these are better days. To be wrong all along and admit it, it's not amazing grace. But to be loved like a song you remember, even every lucky coin you'll ever trust, and you'll hide from your God like he never turns his back on us. Then you'll fall all the way to the bottom and land on your own knife. But you'll learn who you are, even if it doesn't take your be me.